friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm again here with you all. So today in this video I'll tell you how to cover your notebooks. So for that we need a transparent notebook cover, a scissor, a black marker, a iron scale and a transparent tape. Let's start it. So firstly we have to take out the cover and take a notebook and put this notebook in the between of the cover. So now I have kept my notebook in the cover and now we will measure the length of our cover. The length should be equal. This is 5 cm and this is also 5 cm. Now we will put the marker like this. Here also. After removing out the notebook from the cover, we will mark it in slant position. And we will cut it accordingly. We have cut it from both the sides. And now we have to put it in our notebook like this. And now we will open it and turn the left corner. And now turn it again like this. And we will repeat the same process in the bottom portion. And put one tape like this. And put one tape on both of the corners. We will repeat the same process at the back portion of the copy. We have to put the tape on between of both joints. And we will put tape on the left corners also. And friends, you can see our whole notebook is covered. So if you like my video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you once again.